Virtue Michigan Cherry in 3, 2, 1. So, with our final review in the in what I'm going to call the Michigan Cherry Cider series, we're going to go to Fenville, Michigan, to the Virtue Cider Company for Virtue Michigan Cherry. Now, for those of you who've never been, Door County is a county in Michigan that's well known for its artisan shops, its restaurants, and its cherries. Door County cherries are well known throughout the United States of America for being some of the best cherries you can buy. I've been to Door County, and believe me, if you love cherries, Door County is the place to go. And if you love restaurants where the roof is made of glass and goats are sent to chew on it, that's also a thing there too, and I highly recommend checking out Door County. Door County is awesome. So, and full disclosure, I've done... I'm filming this in December of 2020. I need to point this out because in recent years, I've had a lot of cherry apple cider, so I may or may not have tried this already. Most of the stuff you see that I do is the first time I'm ever sampling the product. I've not tried it before it's on camera, unless I specifically say I might have had it. So, now, Michigan apple cider is awesome. Door County cherries are awesome. The scent here is awesome because you've got a really good balance of apple and cherry. So, you've made it to June 2022. You should be proud of yourself. To life. L'chaim. I saved this for last of the 8 reviews I'm doing tonight because I think this was awesome. I thought this was going to be the most awesome. And wouldn't you know who won the pony? I'm right. You've got the perfect combination of apple flavor, tart cherry flavor, lack of sweetness, smoothness, and lack of aftertaste. This is awesome. Virtue Cider, I think I might have said this in one of the last reviews I did, but you've got a customer for life too. Because this might be one of the best ciders I've ever had. And given the amount of ciders I've tried both on this show and in my personal life, that says a lot. You have no idea. I've had a lot of nonsense that's been going on in the week that's leading up to this review. So for me to end this review on an awesome... awesome cherry cider is just, I needed this boost of confidence. And you know what? I'm glad I got 5 more of these because I'm going to be enjoying them tonight too. It gets better the more you drink it too. So, in short, Virtue Michigan Cherry Cider is 12 ounces of awesomeness in a can. If you can find this, buy it immediately and drink it as soon as you can. This is amazing. And there's really nothing more I can say than that, so this is definitely getting an A. I'm going to be back soon with more reviews. I'm Dave Firestone, and I will see you next time.